WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Start your summer off right with the 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $129 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
The fog sitting offshore. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. This thin ribbon of darker blue is where the fog is currently situated, and that's where it stays tonight. We have enough of a dry air mass in place to keep it there tonight and into the day tomorrow with the sunshine returning. It's clear and dry tonight. Low temperatures ranging from the low 50s up north to the low 60s out towards Janesville, Madison, the Dells, and up through Beaver Dam and Fond du Lac. A nice day tomorrow. We have wind out of the south and west and then a lake breeze that sets in during the afternoon. High temperatures into the 80s away from the lake, even mid-70s from Milwaukee south. Cooler towards Port Washington and Sheboygan, another day spent in the 60s. You'll also enjoy sunny skies, though. For now, again, the fog well enough offshore that it won't have any impacts on the fireworks tonight, so we're expecting that to be given the green light. Showers and thunderstorms across Minnesota and Iowa will stay there as this boundary slowly lifts to the north. I think our next chance for thunderstorms will be during the day on Saturday. See the storms first thing Friday morning, some downpours up near Eau Claire, Rylander, more storms towards Omaha, but we'll be in good shape. 10 o'clock in the morning, we'll see mostly sunny skies, some fair weather clouds building up and moving through during the afternoon and into the evening. If there's a shower, it'll be west of Milwaukee into our western counties, including Walworth into Jefferson, Dodge, and Fond du Lac counties during the evening and overnight. That cloud cover and rain shower activity will lift to our north and we'll be in great shape again with clear skies for all the concerts going on and mild weather as well. Zero on the storm threat, clear skies, high pressure, we are in good shape. Your planner starts off at 62 degrees at 7 o'clock, 70 at noontime up near 80 degrees inland. A fantastic evening, 74 at 5 o'clock, and we'll likely see temperatures only sliding into the mid-60s Friday night. A pop-up storm and warm on Saturday, 82, 83 on Sunday. Some of those storms could be strong to severe, a renewed chance for that on Monday. Lingering into Tuesday morning as some showers, drying off, and heading into the 4th, it stays cool. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up a bit later on this evening. Until then, have a great night.